Condolences tonight to the friends and family of former Delta Township Supervisor Joe Drolett. He died Sunday at the age of 81. Drolett was one of the key players in getting General Motors to build its plant in Delta Township. He was supervisor from 1974 to 1988 and again from 1992 to 2008. Drolett's 30-year tenure is the longest in township history. A post on the Estes Ludley funeral home site says a funeral mass will be held at a later date at St. Gerard Catholic Church.